disappointed.
Our horses are under attack.
GG. Very lucky Spire snipe. I did see Sierra following the Overlord in the beginning, but it didn't really matter, and there's nothing I really can do about it. Was it intentional to force the Corruptus and snipe the Spire? Not really, it was more of a jump opportunity. It's a good tactic you can use. Like, obviously if you make Broodlords, you will force a Spire. If you can deny the Spire, which I did with the Broodlords, then, you know, your opponent is going to be in trouble. Him placing the Spire in the back of the mineral line in his third base was quite unfortunate for him, because that was completely randomly the place where I would morph my Broodlord. But it makes sense to morph.